4-0. Means we go all the way to the bottom of the ocean. Two, five, seven. Definitely. Yeah. Some people refer to this position as the policeman. 0.9.
Like the data police.
Yes. Just the police. Just making sure everyone goes where they're supposed to go and gives you the sample bottle number to record to make sure that we can keep track of which bottles were taken from which depth, Niskin. 242 on number 5. RP31. First of all, measure dissolved oxygen. That comes first because we don't want to let any of the air contaminate the sample. And then nutrients comes next. That's the next most sensitive measurement. And then we take salinity. And we have some additional biological samples at different stations, but the oxygen, salinity, and nutrients are the core samples for calibrating the electronics on the CTD. 33, A14, 265. It's critically important because there are not many oceanographers in the world, and of those oceanographers, a smaller percentage would actually be seagoing oceanographers, and we just don't really get enough voyages to get out here to be able to train many people, and so yeah, we grab these opportunities when we can. One thing that you don't really grasp when you just look at the CTD is how cold the water is. The coldest in this bottle is 0.9 degrees that's come up from the bottom of the ocean. So that's really Antarctic bottom water that's made its way north here. And to be holding your hands in 0.9 degree waters, doing a careful sampling procedure is pretty impressive. So I'm very proud of my team. Awesome job.
Yay, team.
RP29.